just about to grab my bag, put my tripod, my bag of smoking stuff, bring my mat. So yeah, I'm happy you guys can come along with me today. See you later. Over exactly what Mount Royal is and Tam Tams. Mount Royal, or the mountain, and it's literally just the biggest park in Montreal. And so there's lots of trails for hiking. There is a lake for people to go to called Beaver Lake. But every Sunday in the summer, they have what's called Tam Tams. And Tam Tams is essentially probably one of the largest drum circles that I've ever seen. It's not really organized by anybody. People just show up and it happens. and I guess throughout the years, it's developed into this tradition, this weekly tradition of just gathering at the mountain and people bring their drums. As I brought my mini djembe, Be part of the community today. That's I think what I'm pretty excited for. And there's actually artisan vendors. The last time I was there, there's a lot of people there selling artwork, selling a lot of beadwork and jewelry. But that's where the ganja yoga is being held today, and I love that.
In 200 meters, in 300 meters, make a U-turn.
I'm gonna be so late for this. Okay, guys, I am extremely frustrated and screaming at everybody in my car. Okay, guys, I'm finally walking there. I hate this city. Have I mentioned how much I hate this city? Closed to anymore? Oh my god, you're kidding me. All of this was closed before because of the fucking parade. Now it's open. That's where we're going. Thank you. Tam Tams before I head out for the day. So we're gonna push you off to the side. Hope you can understand.
jail tonight. Promise you'll pay my bail. They won't buy my pride. That just ain't up for sale.
Y'all are my kindness. Take it for weakness. Now I'm going to take it for violence. And we got three
out. I'm just sitting in my car trying to recover before my drive home. I only have a couple more minutes in this spot. I feel exhausted. I feel very defeated. I don't regret today. I have until 19. Okay, I have 9 minutes in this spot. Like I said before, I am practicing positive mindset. Even though I didn't actually get to do any yoga, I got to go to Tam Tams. I got to do the ganja part. I recorded everything, so I'll be able to show it all to you guys in a video. I got exercise. Involuntary or not, it happened.